What's up, guys? Beautiful day out here. We've got beautiful water. Let's see if we can't get into some steelhead.
Yep, and he quits. Then you, when he quits, Sherry, you rather than reel just against the bend of the rod, lift smoothly,
okay,
and then reel forward on it.
Oh. Ooh.
Smooth lift, and then reel down on it. There you go. That's perfect. Just lift him down. Nice and easy. No more reeling. Just try to lift him to the surface and slide him gently. You might have to reel up just a little bit more.
All right.
One more time. Good. Up. All right. Buck.
Ooh.
I see the seal marks on the side of the scales there.
Yep. Yeah.
Seal, try to get him.
Tried to take a shot at it. Did you want to get a picture of this?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm not afraid.
Are you in? You've got rubber boots on.
Sure.
One where I'll hold it, and then we'll get one where you hold it, and I'll get out of the picture. Okay.
Okay.
All right. How about right here? All right. There. Whoop! Oh. Whoop, whoop. You got it?
Yep.
Okay. You got a better grip than I do. I'll let you put your hand right on the fins.
Okay.
You're gonna try to bend. Want some bend?
Okay.
There you go.
Nice one.
Get out of the way.
All right. Very cool.
The water and he'll swim right out of your hands.
Okay. Thank you. Yes.
Nice one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
ahead and reel that in. You want to kind of try to be a little bit more below him.
Okay.
Go ahead and
Man, for a second there, I thought I heard circus music, but I wasn't sure.
It's a female.
It's a female. This one has spawned already. See how slender she is?
Yes.
Watch your balance here. Yep, she's already done. She's done what she came to.
Thank you.
song now.
Coming, coming, coming. Nice smooth lift and reel down.
What a beautiful backdrop.
But he's a learner. Hey, I'm an equal opportunity shit giver.
Yes.
Give myself. I'm gonna pull over. And...
Okay. All right.
Can you tell me what this is?
Yes, I'm gonna tell you. It is. That's a female.
No.
It's a male.
Look at the mouth.
Okay. You know what? When I saw it first come out, I thought so, but then it looks, then I questioned myself. So how old are you guys?
3 years.
Yes.
You should have kept your foot out. Wow. That's beautiful, babe. Oh, see, now I can tell with his mouth
yep.
open.
Yep.
A buck. So what's the females look like?
Hens. Bucks
and hens.
Mm-hmm. I'll ask you why. Ready?
Yep.
You want me to get him out of there, or you want to get it? Slow motion of a release.
All right.
Hold them in the water. Under your wrist, okay?
All right.
Pink worms. Don't ask me why. It doesn't look like anything that they might eat in their diet. But it does give a lot of bites. water gets to a color like this. And what I've done is I've put these worms on an 8-ounce jig head under a float with an inline weight. The whole system matches up. So the way this is done, Ron, is like this float is rated for 1/2 ounce, okay? Sliding float. So I've got a stopper here that I can adjust. Like if I'm fishing 6 feet deep, I can set this, I can slide that stopper up the line till I'm fishing 4, 4.5, 5 feet off the bottom. So it's a suspended deal. 1/8 ounce, 3/8 ounce inline to a 1/2 ounce rated float. It all matches up. That way when the fish picks it up, he feels very little float resistance when he pulls, when he rises up and grabs it and he starts to go to the bottom. He doesn't feel this.
Gotcha. Okay. It's all balanced.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
Is that cool or what?
First I thought it was a branch when it went down and I was like, oh, it's still pulling. Yep.
So you got the bite and
everything? I got everything.
That's gonna be sick.
Yeah.
That was
cool.
That was beautiful, babe.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Beauty.
Biters are right in the beak, right in the top of the in the top of the lip.
That's a nice fish. Here, let me have you take some pictures with that.
You know what? This would be a cool picture with the worm in it.
Yeah.
It would.
Yeah. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna take it out. What you might want to do is tuck that rod underneath your arm with the reel right behind your, back here against your lat, and then hold that thing like this with the rod and the, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
So tuck this underneath your arm, and I'll get you the fish.
Oh,
oh man.
There you go. Right behind the fins. Get my, my arm out of the way. Perfect.
Are you taking shots?
Level her out horizontal. There you go. Okay, now point the head more at me. Just like that. All right. Got it. All
right. Wait, let's get one more with it. Got it.
You got to hold it down until you hear the shutter.
Oh, okay. Oh, there.
All those other ones, it probably didn't take very much. Oh, it's okay. Grab the rod.
Beautiful.
Thank you, buddy. Kicked right out of my hand.
I know.
Yep.
You were holding it. Oh man, that was beautiful.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Oh, sorry.